is showing the Walmart, is showing where the bike rack is. All the way down here. All the way down here, where anybody could rip off the bike. Look at this right here. And this is where the bike rack used to be. This is on June 27, 2016. And this is where the bike rack used to be. One time the bike rack was there. So now, it used to be down in here, this dark cubby hole. Now, at the Walmart shopping center, this is where I'm forced to park my bike. I used to be able to park it out front. Can't do it anymore. Can't do it anymore. Showing Walmart right there.